Now let us understand how to back up a project file. To back up a project file, launch PowerSkater Studio, navigate to Home. Click on the backup icon, which will open up the project dialog box. Choose the project you want to backup from the Name tab drop-down. Here I'm trying to backup the airport project. Choose the backup to a location where you'll backup your project and also choose an appropriate name for the backup file. As a best practice, put the date into the file name for simple version control. PSO backup only includes the project and not the data. The include projects should be saved if you are creating a full archival backup, but can be turned off for day-to-day backups to save space. If you use compression, the backup is a .ctz or the Citex zip format, which can be changed to .zip and opened in Windows. Saving the compiled project is only necessary for special runtime-only clients, and otherwise should be left unchecked to save space. If you backup the configuration files on a development machine, you will overwrite whatever's already there, which may be a backup from the server. Always save subdirectories, because the folder called profile instance configuration is necessary for IO device manager. If encryption is selected, when you restore the project, it must have the exact name of the backup file. Once you have selected all the options necessary for the backup, click on OK to enable the backup. The dialog box says backup complete. So by doing this, we have backed up our project.